apparently clock is paused 30 seconds in. Because apparently one of the players wasn't put on the list for some reason. I don't know why. Game was just about to start. Clock was winding down. They were skating around until this happened. Because somebody wasn't on the player list. How retarded is that? That is weird and strange. So weird. Seeing a game on hold 30 seconds in because one of the players wasn't even on that list. Why? I want CBC, not Sportsnet West. Really, really strange. Hold up. See what they got to say. Okay, never mind. Just want to make this video.